Hey guys, I'm a Psycho Beast, and today I'm playing Dead by Daylight again. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's do this. And I'm here with friends, okay? So, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I used a, an offering that makes us that respond together.
He's near. Oh shit! He's just attacking me from behind. What the? Okay, so you have to get it. I think I just duke you. Okay, so. That's a good thing. Aw, man.
I got it. Damn it.
Yeah, this is... Come on. Yeah, this is gonna make my thumb tired soon. There's nothing I can do. So guys, I just died. Let's see if Executioner is still alive.
God damn it. Are you kidding me?
Oh no, you're gonna get killed, dude.
Oh
This is intense. That was close. GG guys. GG guys.
Okay, that's it. I want to know what. Whoever is the person who invited everybody to this can press leave and bring everybody with them. Okay, I'm gonna be killer.
Maybe just switch my character to this guy.
I'm already ready.
Yeah, I wanna be this guy. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to play?
Almost.
Okay, so ace in the hole, yeah, I got everything. Let me know when you guys are ready to play.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
So you don't know who I am. I have every character, just saying.
Oh, there you are. Are you running the Thompson house now? Okay, so where is generators at? You can't. Or generators. Okay, so. Come on, I hope we don't make another damage or mistake. Oh, Michael Myers is near.
Hi.
I hear Michael Myers. I hear the Halloween. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. I know that song from anywhere. I know that song from anywhere. Aw, oh, come on.
Gotcha, both.
Come on, recover, recover. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm super, super dead right now.
I could end the game right here, but that's boring. Wiggle out.
Sucker!
Do it. Boy, I let you wiggle out. You know what?
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. No!
Just for that.
Ah, I was going to save you. No! Yeah, we're dead now. Yeah, I'm dead. Maybe I can attempt to escape.
Man, if you got off that, I would've let you go for like 10 seconds.
So everyone died. GG, Michael Myers. Now it's my turn to be the killer.
I'm gonna play as someone else next time.
And finally, it's my turn to play as the killer. There you are. I invited you back. Okay, who? Who do I want to be? Yeah, I got my killer. Now it's time to customize it. Are you guys ready?
Almost. Okay, it's Earthquake. Go to your perks and choose Adrenaline, Sprint Burst, Dead Hard, and Self Care. Adrenaline is like a heart. Dead Hard is like a man running on the first stage.
Got it.
Now you gotta go to the second page. Sprint Burst is like 2 feet jogging.
What? What is it?
2 feet up. It looks like a person jogging. You can only see their feet.
Oh, okay.
And self-care is someone wrapping a bandage around their arm. Okay, for an item, use an engineer's toolbox. It's basically a purple toolbox, but it's not opened. Is it called an engineer's toolbox?
What about add-ons? What
do you want? For add-ons, you should get the wire spool. It looks like things that you yeah scraps. Okay, for an offering, you give it to the entity to help you survive. You give an offering to the entity to help you survive. Give you a buff. Well, the entity is the thing that killed you when I helped you.
Oh, the entity is the spider demon?
Yeah. So, you should use petrified oak. It basically looks like the branch of a tree. Makes it so that there's one less hook in the world.
Alright, so now what?
So you should be good. That's it.
Alright,
let's do this.
So what adrenaline does is after, once you're in a chase, you run up faster. Sprint Burst is once you go into a sprint, you run extremely fast, but it causes exhaustion and it also has a cooldown. So you should only use it when you're being chased. Dead Hard is when you get hit, you can press X and it shows you at the bottom of your screen. Make a super fast sprint, but it lasts like 2 seconds. And self-care is when if you get hit, you can hold R1 and you don't even need a med kit to heal yourself. Yeah.
Okay, so I look ugly right now.
You look ugly. probably the hillbilly. Yo, wait. I used something that makes it so that we spawn together. Where are you?
What generator are you guys at?
A generator.
Surprise!
That's the hag. Teleport.
Which you can? How?
I mean, she can't teleport.
No, I think that's only for the nurse.
Special moves.
She can place traps well.
You gotta be kidding me.
Where are you guys at?
Yo, I turned around and I thought it was fucking weird.
I don't like you for using that one perk that you're using. Hex Ruin? Yeah, just got rid of it. So basically, if you get a good skill check, it reduces your progress by 4%. So you need to get great skill checks. Yeah, that's only for killers. Also, you can hold R2 to use your toolbox instead of just regular repairing.
What does that do?
Makes it so that it goes way faster.
I'm using tactics.
You know what RQ to use your toolbox.
I don't do very good for
it. If you didn't know, there's a little ba-ding before every skill check. Well, go. Go!
How do you know?
I see you looking at me in the background.
Wait, follow me. I know our generator is too. That's great. Oh yeah, also you can stand still and then hold R1. Yeah, there you go.
I know. God damn it. Who's that? Why are you bullying me?
No. Why are you bullying me?
Step in one of my traps.
Bitch, I see you over there. Quit it. Stop it. I see you. I'll take the trap.
I like traps.
Well, hi, Mark.
Oh, hi. Oh, God.
Your rock is scrubbed. buddy.
Payback. Payback.
You camping.
He did it to me.
She's camping, okay. Is he camping you?
No, not anymore. Wait a minute. Time for you to die, mate. You're not gonna juke me this time. Because nobody almost killed you. That's why. Yes.
I won.
At least I killed one of you guys.
I escaped! It's earthquake, did you see that? That was my
And see you guys in the next video. Bye!